you know it's going to be a good week when you start off with a new plant. Check out this guy right here. The idea is to have this whole area here full of plants all hanging down. So when you walk through the door, you have to come through this jungle. It's going to be great. So I've been painting for about 7 years now. Let me explain. This is Central St. Martins. And in my third year, I decided to film myself painting. One day, I decided to paint Paul Walker. The social media platform Unilad picked it up and asked if they could share it. Of course, I said yes. All the likes for the video started flooding in. But when those likes turned into 1 million views, I could not believe it. 1 million people had watched me paint. 1 million turned into 2 million, 3 million, 4, 5, 6 million. The views just kept going and going. I kept painting and creating videos, but they soon became a little too similar. I needed something new. I faced the dilemma, where do I take this? How am I gonna make this into a career? What am I gonna do? How do I keep people interested in what I wanted to create? You know I can be fine. I became less and less satisfied with what I was creating, and that feeling could be reflected in the drop in my following. Goodbye, everybody. Oh shit, what do I do now? I needed something new, something original, something unique to me. So I spent the last 5 years trying to figure that out. I put an enormous amount of pressure on myself. I've driven the people around me absolutely crazy. I've been depressed and felt completely hopeless in trying to find that thing that defines what I want to do and what I want to express. It's hard to explain, but when you know there's something, but you can't get it out and you can't explain to the people around you what that something is because you don't even know. Sit home all alone. If you can't come around, at least. I knew that I wanted to be an artist and that I wanted to make videos, but I didn't know what I wanted to paint and how to make them unique to me. Something that was different from what you would go in a gallery and see. How could I make it unique to me, specifically? And although it's been super stressful, I've always known that I will find something and I'll run with it when I find it. But the truth is, originality is a load of shit. It's impossible to be truly original. It's impossible. And as soon as I started to realize this, everything started to make sense to me. Everything started slotting into place. I was no longer trying to chase this impossible goal of trying to be completely original. It just wasn't gonna happen. It's just not gonna happen. Instead, I started to study artists, designers, and people that interested me. I would keep a notebook and I'd write down everything they were doing that I thought was interesting or that was a good idea. And I started to mold all these ideas together to form something new. Not original, but new. David Bowie once said, "The only art I'll ever study is stuff that I can steal from." Nothing is original. Nothing. So yeah, I went through a couple of years of feeling dreadful. But now I've started these resin paintings. I haven't directly copied anyone, but I've taken the influence from multiple artists and merged them together to create something new, something different. New ideas are just a mashup of one or more previous ideas. And now I have this crippling burden of trying to be original off my back. I can just focus and concentrate on being creative. I can be completely free to express myself naturally without this horrible pressure. We all have a story. We all have something to express. Please don't take this as advice.
this is just something that helped me get over that horrible period of my life trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing.
Watching a master at work.
Wow.
Gives you great hope, really.
You should paint him.
So I have some really exciting news. You know, I did a customization not that long ago of me customizing some bottles. The bottle company Chili's, they loved the video and they decided to collaborate with me and bring out a range called Sea Life. And they're finally ready. And they're about to go on sale. Chili's. Look, it even has my name on it. Keep your eyes peeled on my Instagram. I'll link it in the description below.
So excited.
I don't want no other love. Oh, baby, it's just you I'm thinking of.